My, my. Looks like the hero doesn't pass muster in our little morality play. How delightful.
Galleon!
Ha! Frankly, I'm a bit disappointed that you didn't put up a better fight. The whole world now awaits execution at Zophar's hand. But that's too good for you. You're not worthy to live for Zophar's judgment. Look into the eyes of your executioner, hero. It amazes me that they thought they ever had a chance at all. What a delightfully worthless waste of life. It seems the only power they wield is the power to die and fade away on a moment's notice.
Don't count your chips yet. This isn't over.
We're down, but we're not out.
Until our dying breath, we will resist you.
We will never bend to your will.
You can't defeat us, Galleon. We're fighting not for ourselves, but for the lives and future of all humanity. That power is stronger than you'll ever know.
Your endless speeches are entertaining, but worthless. The time for action is at hand. Show me this power of humanity.
We'll be right back.
I will not give up until my world and Lucia are safe.
What admirable goals. Now ending your miserable existence will be even sweeter. Call on your power of humanity to save you, if it even exists. hero. Why did you spare my life?
It's because you spared ours. We owe you. Galleon, it's clear you disobeyed Zophar and let us defeat you. You can't go back now. He'll kill you.
Hero, forget me. Just go. Save the world before it's too late.
Galleon, join us in our fight.
Hero, I can't join your fight. My end is near. This reprieve from death was not an accident. Zophar granted it. And now that I have betrayed his purpose, his power will be withdrawn. I will weaken, and soon will be nothing more than a shadow, fading into the darkest recesses of time.
But Galleon, you saved our lives. You can't...
Hero, wipe the sorrow from your brow. Even though I must again die, there is no regret in my heart. I have tried to atone for my sins of the past by helping you. I'm grateful that I had this opportunity. Oh!
Yep, no doubt about it. This has got to be a bazillion to one long shot. Only a mental midget would take it. But hey, I've been called much worse. It's all or nothing, and I never settle for nothing.
Our fight for the soul of this world isn't over yet. If we all join together as one, we can grow even stronger than Zophar. All it takes is a little luck. And the power to believe in ourselves. And besides, we have to rescue Lucia from my new magic guild. Oh, poo, tongue slip. I meant, Zophar will be a piece of cake. I'll wipe the floor with this mega magey butt.
Hero, justice lies with us. In the face of impossible odds, we can secure a victory if we strive for it. Remember, we wield the power of humanity. With that, anything becomes possible.
Listen to them, Hero. They're right. We'll stick Zophar's butt in a sling.
Your endless resolve never ceases to amaze me. When it appears to be the darkest and most hopeless hour, you pull together and fight toward the light. The time has come, Hero. Darkness rushes forth. Unleash your power and save this desperate land.
I will, Galleon. Bet on it.
Secure all positions. Here we go.
Da-da-da-da!
Full ahead. Next stop, Zophar's domain.
Are you watching in secret, Dine? These children shine with your light. Fight hard, hero. Believe in your friends. The final test lies before you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. You We'll be right back.
No! Hero! Run away! Run away!
What's the matter with you, Lucia? Turning our special guests away without a proper reception. That's so impolite. I would have thought you'd at least have the manners to show them around. Inner sanctum. Have you come to beg for mercy, or perhaps to halt my glorious plans? Oh, but then, it doesn't really matter. You haven't the slightest chance of stopping me now. My new age of supreme darkness has begun! You're too late. Watch now as I mold this world to my taste!
Zophar, your twisted words don't scare us. We will not allow you to pervert this world with your evil. You're getting back.
Thank you. It doesn't matter. Whatever power you hold will fail before the Supreme Master of Treachery. I hold the winning hand, and the time has come to play my trump card. Now that I have seized the power of Alvina, my return is complete. I am the absolute ruler of the universe. You're all doomed.
Alvina's power or not, you can't win this so far. We'll stop you and save Lucia using a power you can't fathom.
The real power of this world lies in the human spirit.
I believe, Hero. I finally believe.
Your belief in each other is grievously misguided. The time has come to wipe your miserable souls from existence. You don't have a prayer.
Hero!
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 Time to roll the bones.
Mega showdown time!
This fight will be ours.
If we only believe.
Hero, it's true. Humanity's power is the key.
This is not possible! It cannot be!
So far, you are blind to the truth. This world is one of light and hope. You have no place here. Your power can never extinguish the light within the hearts and minds of every single human. The power to love, trust, and hope will always conquer the lore of evil. I finally believe that.
You're speaking in circles, sweet Lucia. You know in your heart that I'll never be defeated.
Ronfar, Jean, Lamina, Leo, Ruby, and Hero. The time has come. Believe in yourself. And take back this world for humanity. I believe in you. Never give up.
Zophar, it's time to die!
Yes, and you will be the first to go.
We'll be right back.
Lucia.
Hero.
Curse you, Lucia! You and your trained monkeys are thoroughly interfering with my plans! This world doesn't deserve to be recreated! I've decided to destroy it forever, starting right here with you! Nothing can save you now.
Hero.
Lucia, we can beat him, but we have to work together.
Lie down before me and await your destruction. There is nothing left to save you now.
So far, you have made a fatal miscalculation. Humanity's power is stronger than any power you can seize. Your end is now.
It's all over!
Lucia, get ready!
Now!
No! No! This is not possible! I cannot be defeated! Never!
Darkness and hate will never overcome the power of light, Zophar. Never.
The power of humanity should not have been this strong, this real.
But it is, and it has dealt you a fatal blow. Fade to a twisted memory, Zophar. The world will not mourn your passing.
I am Zophar, architect of anarchy, lord of darkness, and the master of mayhem. I will never be completely defeated. Never.
Lucia.
We did it!
So far is no more.
What the heck are you telling Hero that for? You just finished saying you'd go back to Taven's Peak with me.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, I that. Well, Hero, I guess you'll have to make your way home without me. But at least you've got Lucia to keep you company. I'm going back with Null to Taven's Peak. He promised to show me how to morph into a human form. Hopefully it doesn't make me as immature as he is.
Hey, who are you calling immature, you little pipsqueak?
Okay, read my lips. You!
Well, Chief, it looks like your gamble paid off big. You saved the world and picked up a cheeky little babe in the process. Now that everything's calmed down, I think it's time for me to pack away the old magic ivories and settle down with Mari back in Rakuli. I know, it doesn't sound like me, but hey, it's time.
Hey, Ronfar, if you ever get the urge, I'd be happy to accept your magic dice as a donation to the Vane Magic Hall of Fame. It's gonna be mega cool, I promise. Think about it, okay? Now that I'm massively experienced from fighting that pantywad so far, I'm sure I can revive the rich history and tradition here in Vane. By the way, Hero, I've made you an honorary member of the guild, so come back and visit sometime, okay? I'll never forgive Lun for what he did to me and the other children he corrupted with his terrible teachings, but at least now I can try to forget. Now that I've come to terms with my past, I can dance with absolute freedom, unrestrained by the specter of my terrible secret. Thank you, Hero.
Hero, your strength is admirable. The fire in your eyes reminds me of days gone by. But before I can move forward, I must reevaluate everything I once took for granted. I'm leaving to find something I only know in my heart. And when I find it, my life will begin anew.
I'll never forget the adventure we all shared. If any one of us hadn't been there at the final battle, Zophar might have won. You all deserve the best in life, and I know you'll find it. Well, we better get started back. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Lucia.
This world will be hard to forget. I've come to love so many things here. The bright green grass, the dazzling light of the clear blue sky, and the people whose strength of conviction shines brightly on to eradicate evil. Yes, the inner strength you humans possess is the kind of magic that can revive the blue star. You have the strength and power to control your own destiny. And that's the greatest gift of all.
Lucia? What are you talking about? Lucia? Lucia?
During our fight with Sofar, he said one thing that was very true. He said that I couldn't believe, that I was incapable of believing in the power of humanity. And so, Hero, I could not believe in you.
No, no! Lucia! You can't!
When I came to this world, I did not even know the meaning of humanity's power. So how could I believe? But you changed all that, Hero. You showed me the power of your inner strength and made me believe. I returned to the blue star far richer than when I left. For you see, I now know that one day, when it is restored, I can safely entrust it to humans who will care for it as tirelessly as you have cared for Lunar. And Hero, I know that day will eventually come. Because I hold the most miraculous power of all in my heart. The power of love.
Lucia, don't go! Lucia!
I will never forget this place. The people here, they will live on in my memory. Forever. I must go, Hero. Please understand why.
Lucia.
Hero, I must go back. The Blue Star needs me. Goodbye, Hero. I'll always love you.
Lucia, I will find a way. You should know, Ruby.
But Harold, that's impossible! No one has ever done it! You'll get yourself killed trying! Come on, Harold, she's gone! Just forget about her!
Nope.
Why can't you just accept the fact that she's gone?
Because she's alone out there, waiting. And I intend to find a way to get to her, with or without your help. Ruby. Now, let's move. Our next adventure lies before us. I will find a way, Lucia.
Thank you.